Hello, everyone. This video demonstrates how to test CC link, i.e. field basic master and slave reference TI design. CC link, industrial Ethernet field basic master and slave functionality is supported on processor software development kits for Linux, also known as the processor SDK Linux and processor SDK for RTOS. In this video, we will demonstrate the Linux use case. There is a separate video for RTOS. For additional details on Linux or RTOS demonstration, download the reference guide for this TI design at the link shown. Starting with the processor SDK Linux 4.1 release, CC link, i.e. field basic master and slave, is supported on all Satara AM class ARM processors and 66AK2G multi-core DSP plus ARM processors. The table shows the support available on various platforms. Support is available on both PRU ICSS and EMAC CPSW modules. PRU ICSS supports CC link IE field basic up to 100 megabits per second link speed. EMAC CPSW supports CC link up to 1 gigabit per second link speed. We will be using PRU ICSS for this demonstration. You can follow the similar steps shown in the video for testing EMAC CPSW. First, we will discuss the required hardware and how to set it up for this CC link demonstration. Next, we will discuss the CC link software. We will then locate and run the CC link binaries and verify that the master and slave are communicating. Finally, we will discuss how to make changes to the CC link source code and rebuild CC link binaries. Let's start with the hardware setup. For this demonstration, we will use two AM335 Industrial Communication Engine Evaluation Modules. These boards feature the Satara AM335X processor with an ARM A8. A network switch is used to connect the two ICE boards. There is no restriction on the switch. You can use any switch of your choosing. The PRU ICSS ports are used in this demonstration. To enable these ports, connect pin 2 and pin 3 of both jumpers J18 and J19 on the boards. Then use RJ45 Ethernet cables to connect each ICE board to the switch, as shown. Now let's take a look at the CC link software. The source code for both the CC link, i.e. field basic master and slave, used for processor SDK Linux, can be found from git.ti.com. Pre-built CC link binaries have been packaged in the processor SDK Linux file system. To run the binaries, download and install processor SDK Linux RT build for AM335X and create an SD card to host the file system. For purposes of this demonstration, it is assumed that the AM335X ICE EVM has been booted up with processor Linux RT build. For further details about processor SDK Linux, please refer to the four more information links at the end of this video. After the AM335X ICE EVM is booted up with processor Linux RT build, the binaries for CC link master, sample, and slave sample can be located under the user bin folder. The configuration files, master parameter CSV and slave parameter CSV, are placed at /user/share/cclink. Next, let's run the CC link master and slave binaries. Before running the CC link binaries, first obtain the IP address of the slave Ethernet port to be tested. Then, modify the master configuration to update slave 1 IP address using the IP address of the slave. After that, run CC link master sample and slave sample. After both master and slave are running, we can verify the communication between the CC link master and slave. Let's start with the master station. First, it shows all the Ethernet ports detected, including PRU ICSS ports and EMAC CPSW ports when available. Choose the Ethernet port to be used and press Enter to continue. After that, it first shows the master network configuration. This includes IP address, subnet mask, and default gateway. Next, it prints the CC link group information. This shows the number of groups configured and the properties of each group. which include disconnection time and timeout count. Link scan time, if used, is also shown. Finally, it prints information for each supported slave, including the IP address of the slave it is looking for, the station number, and the group number. We can see that the master has started sending cyclic packets to the slave. We can also use the console to display some further details and control the functionality of the master. For example, pressing 5 shows slave information. We can see various related information here: IP address of the slave, protocol version, data being sent to the slave, and much more. Pressing 6 shows master information. We can see master station related information like master IP, average response time, and much more. We can even stop sending cyclic packets by pressing 2. We can restart sending packets by pressing 1 again. On the slave side, it also shows all the Ethernet ports detected, including PRU ICSS ports and EMAC CPSW ports when available. Choose the Ethernet port to be used and press Enter to continue. After that, it also displays the network configuration first, that is, IP address, subnet mask, and default gateway. Then it prints the number of occupied stations and the cyclic response wait time. Then it prints the number of cyclic packets it receives at every 5-second interval with the following format. First, it indicates the master IP address from which it received the cyclic packets, then the number of packets, after that, average reception time, and finally, the timestamp of the last packet it received. We can see it is receiving approximately 13,000 packets every 5 seconds. Finally, let's take a look at how you modify the source code. By default, CC Link is supported on both Linux and Windows platforms. The Linux-specific implementation can be found by searching _Linux_. It is important to note the CC Link master and slave sample implementation packaged with Processor SDK is CLPA conformance test compliant, which means it has been certified by the CC Link Partner Association community for correct functionality. If needed, the user can modify the source code of CC Link or develop an application based on CC Link. After the modification is done, copy the modified source to the target. Then, build CC Link master and slave binaries natively on the target. For master, change the directory to the Linux build folder for master, ccief-basic_master/build/linux. Then, run make to build master_sample. For slave, change the directory to the Linux build folder for slave, ccief-basic_slave/build/linux. Then, run make to build slave_sample. This concludes the demonstration for CC Link IE Field Basic Master and Slave using Processor SDK Linux. Additional information is provided here for reference. Thank you for taking the time to watch this demonstration. If you have any questions, please post them on the Texas Instruments E2E forums at e2e.ti.com.